What's up, guys? I just set up all my rods out right now, and fish is just jumping everywhere right now. I'm not sure what that is right now, but I think that was maybe a beaver. I saw a couple beavers, but this is my first spot I'm at. People come over here all the time right here. This is at the beach right here, but the water is super shallow today. I got stuck. Yep, that's the beaver. There he is right here. See, that's the beaver. I did saw a couple fishes jumping right here. I'm about to change spots real quick because over here, I'm not getting a single bite at this spot right here, at this first spot I stopped at, but fish is jumping. So I'm about to move up that way. Today I'm using corn, and this is the second spot I'm at right here. So, oh wait, am I gonna hit this one? Oh, did I see some? See some? Let's jump. Oh wow, yeah, that's a hit. Let's cast this one in real quick. Oh, here we go, guys. We got one. Got one. Carp.
Here we go. We got one. Carp. Oh wait, this might be a catfish. Oh boy, it is a catfish, I think. Yep. Oh. Big guy. This guy ate the corn. Ah. Oh, come on, dude. Gotcha. Wow. This guy ate the corn. Big hit. Oh, wait, whoa. Got you. Now I just gotta find my pliers. At the second spot. This guy's big, big head. Wow. That's big. We're gonna weigh him. Oh, come on. We're gonna weigh this guy. Six pounds, 11 ounces. Wait, let's go over here so you guys can see. 6 pounds, 11 ounces. That's a big catfish right there. Still more fish jumping. About to measure this guy real quick. Oh. All right. Inches right here. It's 6 pounds, 11 ounces, but reduced that fish grip, probably 6 pounds. He's still 6 pounds, but that's a big guy, big head. Wow. All right, we're gonna release him now. Whoa. All right, dude. There you go. He's gone. There we go. I just caught that catfish on the Cass King rod.
and it's going back out again. Oh, some of my bait came off. Caught that fish off of corn. That's impressive. I thought that was a carp. Here we go again. That was a good fight. Here we go, guys. Got a little small one. Oh, little baby carp. Oh, no. Wow, the white carp. White carp. Oh, man.
Oh, we got another hit, guys. We got another hit. I don't know what it is, but the Cast King is on fire. Oh. It's a corn rod. I mean, it's a corn. It's a carp right here. It's a carp. Yep. There we go. Gotta get the net out.
All right, you guys, I just brought them in, and I'm gonna measure him and weigh him and then let him go.
Six pound, 15 ounces.
Guy right here. So he's 6 pound 15 ounces. 6 pound 15 ounces, and he's 22 inches. All right, there you go. There you go. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Got one.
I'm at spot number 3 right here. Spot number three. I'm at the third spot. Caught this carp right here. 22 inches, this carp. There you go. Here we go, guys. Got another one on the master rod, 12 pound test. I got stuck, you guys. The river's so shallow, I gotta get out and walk. Gotta put the waders on. So, yep, can't even drive the boat in this river. Look, it's way too shallow.